Macau on Tuesday said it will temporarily close down all casinos as the gambling hub battles the deadly coronavirus. The move came as Macau confirmed its 10th case of the virus, which has already killed more than 400 people in China. Chief Executive Ho Iat-seng has said the gambling industry would initially shutter for 2 weeks, but he warned that the closures could be extended if the virus continued to spread. The only other time Macau has closed its casinos was in 2018, when the city was directly hit by a typhoon. As the only place in China where gambling is allowed, Macau's casinos account for 80% of the government's revenue.